Hi, my name's Eincrou, and welcome back. This is another edition of this game. And it's a wonderful game. It's a lovely game. And thank you for joining me as I play it. So, I'm in an interesting spot. I've connected Kaptar. That's the name of that world, Kaptar. The other world with the bluish tint and the gray rocks. That's Kaptar. The big machine, Kaptar. So, interesting thing. Wait, this wasn't connected. Why not? Interesting thing about my current situation is that I'm in a spot right now where I guess I'm not entirely sure what to do next. So you can see him, my man, CW, while I'm out in the world doing stuff, he's constructing this. He called them plates. And you can see he took one of these minecarts. One of these. This is what he's using. So I suppose he uses a couple more, I'll be able to get over into there. Don't know. So, question is, how do I get into the elevator? How do I do it? And is his battery connected right now? Let me go buzz him and see if he says anything about it. Ding dong!
Pardon me, but you've got trees and other worlds. Roots to connect. Connect that cable on the side of the battery if you make it. Go on now.
Okay, that, the stereoscopic effect on that hand wave was not correct. So connect the cable on the side of the battery. To what, man? I mean, I'm thinking he's talking about this, but what am I supposed to connect it to? Just have a look around here. What would these gigantic oil drums be here? Just move them. Get them out the way. Alright, so I obviously can't connect this to anything at this point. So we'll figure that out later. I need a 3-digit code to get into the what looks like mayor's office. I need a 4-digit code to get into the elevator. But I do not know quite what those could be. Don't know how to get in there yet. Is this... Is this really stuck in that position? Ooh, I think it is. Is there a way to close this waterfall? I don't know if I can close this again. But it appears I can't. Oh my gosh. I really can't get that thing closed. I don't really need it. I don't completely need it, but dang, man. I gotta go all the way around through Farley's. That's crazy. Alright. So, I need to figure out the codes. This is the world of doors. That's basically what this is. The world of doors. There's nothing to connect that cable to right now. He's constructing plates, as he calls them. Backgammon, is there any hint as to what I need to do in this backgammon board? Not really, I would say. Approach any of those unless they've been disabled. Okay, what about the cards? That's 5 digits. 97311, basically. Or maybe it's 11379. Pen, can't pick it up. Looks like a dog named Lily. Okay. This means something, or is it just doodads? Probably just doodads. Yeah, so I'm welcome. You're all boarded up there, guys. So this is going to be an episode of just looking around, finding stuff that I may have missed. Yeah, this broke, unfortunately. For some reason I have the option to get up here, but it doesn't seem to be doing anything to do.
This is the tree. It has been here in Hunrath for as long as
Hunrath.
One can remember. Its health is intimately tied to everything in our little greenhouse. Our cell we live in. Our ecosystem. It has provided many surprises over the years, including some interesting seeds that you will learn more about. Many have postulated, yet we really know very little about its origin. But we do know it should be cherished and protected.
Okay. It looks like if we want to shoot this, I could maybe hit it from way over there. Way, way over there. So I'll look to do that at some point. But as for now, I need to get through to here. I can look in, but I can't really see anything. Down there I can see the mechanism that will lower this. Alright, so I'm gonna get to one of the doors. So how many digits was this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 digits. Okay. So let's look in my photos here. Do I have anything that's 6 digits? This is 5. There's a really crazy number there. There's missed. That we can delete. Okay, so license plates are 6 digits. I can convert the letters into numbers, but which one could it be? Do I have any indication? Arizona? Are there any Arizona? Florida, probably be easier to go down and check. Okay. So I'll be back. Going to go down, see if I can find an Arizona plate. Because that is where Hoonrath is from. Some section of Arizona. See, I don't think this does anything at all. I think it's just here basically to give you an indication of how to convert letters to numbers. National Gas Company. This is Rodeo Fuel. Spokeway Oil. I'm just trying to get some indication of what state I might be looking for. So New York. There's Arizona. So it's AL9742. So that would be two, 5742. Okay, L is what? L is 25. 25742. Wait, I'm missing a number there, aren't I? 259742. Okay. Let's go back. 259742. All right, let's give it a try. 2, 1, 2, 2, 5, 9, 7, 4, 2. 5, 9, 7, 4, 2. Oh my God, no. What could it be? Six-digit number. Don't have too many clues about this, or any, in fact. I'm still thinking it's probably something to do with those license plates, because that's the only six digits that I've seen. I've seen five digits with the playing cards. I've seen four digits with Farley's house number. I got that weird Mofang number, but I can't figure out how to put that on the board. Don't know how to get into there yet. I am puzzled, but I guess that's just how it goes, man. I really don't know what kind of password they would use for that. I haven't seen anything that says where, like, the password for this is 1971, that's four digits. Of course, we've got this. I can't figure out what that's all about. 435-7946. Are you in trouble? Need help? Oh. I need six digits. You're giving me seven there if I just do the help you part. This doesn't appear to help me at it in any stage.
Hello?
thing doesn't appear to help. I don't think I'm going to get anywhere messing around with that. Is there something I'm missing that's going to allow me to get into this mine area over here? I don't think so. I think I'm, if anything, it's got something to do with the place I've already been. But I'm trying to get to the elevator down there. Okay. So let's take a look at these plates again. The Arizona 259742 bust. Texas, maybe, because it looks like this place here is from Texas. I mean, I don't know where back could be from. A big train car, whatever it is. I don't know where that could be from. So I can try Texas PV7932. So I think that I am on the right track, because I just realized it's possible that that flyer with the number isn't actually anything in and of itself. It's just saying, hey, you can convert letters into numbers for telephone dials. And that's just there to guide me to that idea. So 7, 8, 7, 9, 3, 2. Oh, I did 0. Whoops. 7, 8, 7, 9, 3, 2. Seven, eight, seven, nine, three, two is not it. So let's see. I guess what I should do is I want to go kind of offline for a moment here, and I want to just convert all of these into numbers. And then I'll just do them one by one. Trial and error. So I'm back and I'm ready to give some numbers a try. So I've written all down all the numbers based on screenshots, and I've converted them all based on that screenshot of the telephone down there in the booth. So I'm going to start with penna. I don't know what penna means. 323961. Three, two, three, 9, 6, 1. Typed it in correctly, didn't work. North Carolina, 686-403. Negative. Not North Carolina. Texas already tried, Arizona already tried. New York, 441-693. Negative. Washington State, 356-807. Oh, I screwed that up. I did 2, 3, 5, 6, 807. Damn it, that's 7. One, two, three, four, five. 098-807-356-807, Washington, negative. Ohio, 163-103. Negative. Only have 3 more left. District of Columbia. Oh, I didn't convert that one. 164965, just based on the letters that I have on other license plates. So 164. Nine, six, five. 164965. That was it. District of Columbia. Now, how was I supposed to know that was it?
Like, maybe if this said it was like a DC Metro car or something, then that would make sense. But I don't get it.
Let's go up first. Ooh, that's nasty looking. Okay, well, I think I'll address this later at the beginning of the next part. This looks odd. Got TV monitors. Maybe I'll be able to see that. Maybe this is where that webcam sends video. The one in the garage. You know, the one that we saw. Alright, guys. We'll return to the next part. We have access to, I believe, beneath the tree now. So we'll see how that goes. Making progress in this game. Slow and steady. Trying to really think things through, take my time, trying to avoid using any walkthroughs. We'll see if I can get through this game with no walkthroughs. I haven't checked anything at all as of yet. Except for at the beginning, I knew already about how to solve that puzzle over there. The one with the waterfall. I don't know if you can even really call that a puzzle, but I got that solution from watching Stereo 3D Productions' First Impressions. Other than that, trying to figure everything else out on my own. So here we go. Let's end this part and get right on to the next one. Goodbye.